歡迎大家嚟到我哋今次嘅動土融化二人展嘅展覽開幕禮啦。咁今次嘅主辦單位咧係藝術無國界協會啦，同埋協辦單位就係觀樂兒基金會嘅。咁好多謝各位朋友啦，喺百忙之中抽空過嚟呢邊睇我哋嘅展覽啦。咁其實我哋展覽咧主題咧就係圍繞住動土融化啦，咁其實就係一啲關於環保嘅議題啦。咁喺北極氣候嘅變遷當中咧，其實呢個動土融化咧都扮演咗一個好重要嘅角色啦。咁地球暖化咧，其實對我哋嘅影響咧係好深遠嘅，即係我哋都喺藝術方面咧，其實我哋都想用一個藝術家嘅角度啦，去呈現翻究竟如果呢個動土融化之後會發生啲咩事啦，同埋我哋會想去構思啲關於可能 AR 啊或者啲科技上面嘅嘢，可以係配合我哋嘅展覽啦。咁好多謝觀樂兒基金會啦，有一個咁靚場地俾我哋去舉辦呢個展覽啦，同埋各位朋友嘅嚟到支持嘅。OK， 咁多謝。咁我哋首先咧就請我哋藝術無國界協會嘅主席啊支持出嚟發言啦，多謝支持。
Good evening, my dear friends here. It's my honor to representing Bordello Arts to give this speech. It will be short and simple with my sincere. First of all, I need to thank Dr. Gunia and the foundation for long-term supporting of Bordello Arts and the artists. And Minion and Tracy are my very good friends, and this is very hard for them to make this exhibition. And they have been trying very hard on their art pieces.And also because of the pandemic, it's hard to make this dream come true. So I'm very happy here to see the exhibition come out and see every friends here again. So all my best for the exhibition and thanks for everybody who are here, especially Dr. Gunia. Thank you.
咁你講一次中文。
我簡單代表藝術無國界多謝觀樂兒基金會啦，同埋我兩位好朋友啦，阿陸啦同 Tracy， 佢哋好辛苦咁做咗呢個展覽。咁我簡單多謝在座嘅各位嘉賓啦、朋友啦，同埋再一次多謝基金會同觀樂兒博士嘅。Thank you。
咁接下嚟咧，我哋有請觀樂兒主席過嚟發言一下。Thank you。
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for coming. And showing your interest on matter that sometimes all of us, I will tell many people forget that we need to prepare the future.We need to prepare the ground where our children, our grandchildren, future generation will have to live. That is why I praise your association, and I praise the artists Minion and Wong for what they are doing, expressing their concern about the developmentand how the world is neglecting something that is important, that the climate changing.
各位來賓晚上好，好多謝大家百忙之中抽空嚟到出席我哋今次動土融化嘅呢個展覽。咁我哋日常咧都有好多唔同藝術類型嘅展覽啦，但係今次比較特別嘅咧係我哋無國界呢個社團咧做一個關於環保議題嘅展覽，而呢一個方面咧係題材上邊咧係亦都好關注到我哋未來下一代裡面發展嘅一個環保嘅生態。咁其實咧係一個好值得探討嘅議題，亦都係希望多啲人可以透過呢一個展覽咧嚟到了解原來環保嘅重要性。
This exhibition and the nice works that we can see and paying attention how careful the artists have been of creating some so beautiful pieces. This represents how they are concerned and through those pieces is passing a message for the whole world, for the whole people, that we need to care more about the environment. We need to care more to prepare a future bright for our future generation. Praise you and thank you for what you are doing, not only to show your art, but an art with meaning. And that meaning is very important for the future generation.
咁大家都可以喺呢個展覽度見到各式各樣嘅作品啦，而我哋今次展覽上面嘅作品咧，亦都應用咗好多唔同嘅媒材。藝術家希望透過由佢哋嘅視覺帶出環保嘅一個重要性，而今次嘅作品裏邊咧，亦都加入咗好多一啲自然嘅元素啦。大家可以透過展覽裏邊，譬如話見到一啲冰土融化以後北極熊佢點樣每個地方去住啊，或者係一啲他們撿回來的木塊上面，他帶出一些關於我們環境上面的一些環保上面，甚至乎是一些環境污染上面的一些 idea 的。
Our foundation could not be indifferent for some important message that we need to pass. This is a foundation that is open for Macau and for Macau artists to show their message for the world. That is why we are also happy to see this exhibition here on this place, and hopefully that people understand how we need to care for the future.
咁好開心咧！我哋觀樂已經今呢個平台，除咗作為一啲日常關於本地文化嘅推廣啦，更加重要嘅係今次透過無國界呢個社團咧，喺我哋嘅平台上面展現咗一啲關於時事啦、環保嘅一啲生活性嘅一啲議題嘅。咁而希望通過我哋嘅呢一個平台咧，係將呢一個信息通過呢一度嘅展現去話俾更加多嘅人聽嘅。
Thank you for your presence and we hope that you continue your work and to make the world understand. We are all working. We need to give hand to hand to prepare a better world in the future. Thank you to everyone.
咁好多謝大家今次出席我哋呢一個開幕展覽，亦都好恭喜兩位藝術家嘅努力啦。佢嘅作品都係好好睇嘅。咁希望我哋呢一度咧有未來會為大家進行更加多嘅交流同埋認識，繼續推動本地嘅文化。多謝。
多謝曬。
好，咁接下來我哋請兩位主席同埋各位嘉賓一齊大合照啦。可能過嚟呢邊。好。請主席。咁請各位啲嘉賓一齊嚟大合照啦，係啦，一齊影相啊！誒，呢啲係咪嘉賓啊？呢啲就係嘉賓啦，觀眾，過嚟啦，唔使怕醜嘅，好 casual 啊！就我哋係咯，一齊影啊！過嚟一齊影。 好，咁咁歡迎大家嚟到我哋嘅展覽啦。咁我哋而家咧就先介紹一下我哋嘅作品先啦，好唔好？由呢邊開始。係啦。好啦，咁時間關係咧，我哋都係簡單咁樣介紹啦。咁其實我同思思嘅作品咧，都係就圍繞住我哋嘅主題啦，就係凍土融化啦。咁我哋其實都有思考凍土融化之後，或者係即係呢個環境啊，除咗凍土融化啦，或者係可能係地球暖化啊，各樣嘅引致嘅一啲天災人禍啊呢啲問題，其實我哋都有去研究又去諗啦。咁所以咧，我哋其實創作嘅時候都會圍繞住如果用咗之後咧，凍土融化之後，我哋會有啲咩生物，會有啲咩細菌或者病毒會走出嚟咧？所以我哋其實咧，啲作品大家見到可能都係以海洋生物為主啦。咁我哋亦都偏向係中意用一啲咧混合媒材嘅。咁所以大家會見到可能係物料上面，我哋會比較用多唔同嘅物料啦。咁可能係一啲嘅可能水晶滴膠啊，或者係一啲其他嘅可能回收翻嚟嘅物料都有嘅。一陣間有啲作品咧，可能會見到一啲好似類似垃圾嘅嘢啦。咁其實就係我哋自己去諗話，如果呢個地球即係俾我哋去慢慢即係去破壞啦，咁其實越嚟越多嘅一啲大自然嘅嘢，佢會係消失啦，同埋或者係好多嘅，譬如我哋會見到可能海洋好多嘅垃圾啊會衝出嚟啊，或者係一啲病毒啊佢會走出嚟咁樣咯，所以就其實我哋都係圍繞住呢啲嘅主題去創作啦。咁呢幅咧就我自己比較中意，同埋都有比較多朋友喜歡嘅一幅作品啦。咁其實睇落去咧就好似一啲魚類俾一啲膠袋去包裹住咁樣嘅，咁其實我做嗰陣時又冇諗過做到呢個效果，只不過係想做一啲唔同嘅 texture 俾佢，但係其實出咗嚟咧，好似一個膠袋咁樣就走咗出嚟啦。咁所以咧，我嘅作品就有啲好實驗性啦，同埋佢出到嚟嘅效果有時都會係意想不到嘅。咁但係當然都會有失敗嘅時候，我都好多幅作品做到，因為有太實驗性啦，所以咧失敗咗咧就即係可能某一個步驟失敗咗就。我覺得不 OK 咧，我就不要佢啦。咁或者即係係啦，即係擺埋一邊咁樣咧，就冇展覽嘅。咁有啲生物咧，我都覺得好得意嘅。咁好似呢個天使魚咁樣啦。咁我其實佢冇呢一個，可能冇未必有呢一個物種嘅名啦。咁我只不過我幫佢改咗個名，同埋我用我嘅方有天使魚可能有，但可能唔係咁嘅樣。我自己諗嘅咋咁。係嘛？咁有啲咧，可能係有朋友見到咧，話覺得佢好似一個動心入邊嘅一個卡通咯。但我其實冇玩動心，我又唔知道。係啦，咁呢個咧就都係我形容佢係生物種啦。其實佢並唔係生物種嚟嘅，佢係一啲都係已經係現存嘅物種啦。咁佢係好深海嘅一啲好奇怪嘅一啲好似類似單細胞生物嘅物體啦。咁我就其實我做咗好多層嘅，其實我做嘅時候咧，我都會思考究竟佢完美咧？因為有時咧做嗰啲混合媒材咧，就會有呢個情況啦，唔知幾時先至要完嘅，咁所以咧，我臨尾咧都有即係最後我再加咗啲一粒粒嘅珠啦，因為其實我覺得佢後邊嘅點點咧係未夠完啊，咁所以咧我想做一個完少少嘅效果，所以就加咗啲珠珠啦。咁同埋如果大家近睇嘅話，其實都有啲好似一笪一笪嘅水跡啊咁樣啦。咁我係後期先加上去嘅，咁我就一層一層咁樣，希望佢會做到一個 立體嘅效果，即係睇佢嘅時候都會有一種立體效果啦。咁同埋咧就我哋多謝天空哥啦，幫我哋做呢個 AR 啦。咁大家可以試下 scan 嗰個曲嘅。咁 scan 個曲嘅時候咧，佢就會有一個畫面彈出嚟嘅，大家可以試下呢、這個就唔介紹啦。呢、這個係啦，咁啊有幾幅畫係有嘅。咁我哋就希望有一個新嘅科技，即係有一樣嘢係可以令到我哋互動啦，即係新嘅變化同埋一啲唔同嘅模式去做展覽啦。係啦，咁呢兩幅都係啦。咁其實我係比較早期嘅，都係2021年嘅創作啦。咁大家都會覺得佢係一啲某一啲生物，有人就好多人都話呢個係水母，但其實佢係水母嘅形態。但我參照嘅一個物體咧，佢唔係水母嚟嘅，佢另外一樣嘢。但我做咗出嚟又，可能大家嘅概念就係、是，我見過水母，我覺得佢似就係嗰樣嘢咁。我覺得冇所謂嘅，這個就係即係大家即係藝術帶俾大家嘅一個思考咯，係啊，冇一定嘅答案，咁大家可以一起去諗下咁樣咯。係啊，咁咁呢兩幅咧，其實都係有偏向即係大地啊、陸地啊嘅一個主題啦。咁我定呢個名咧，話最後一邊嘅陸地，咁係唔係陸即係個大陸個陸咧，係綠色個綠啦。咁就係用咗綠色嘅植物啦。咁其實呢個植物咧，我好多時都會用到嘅。我啲作品都好多時會用到啲乾花啊、植物啊，或者係即係好似叫永生花，或者係係咯，佢有一定嘅時間佢會保存住嘅。但係其實佢已經係。它不是一個生物，即是我覺得它有時候我們去思考，我們永久保存一樣東西，是不是真的可以永久保存呢？但其實它本身可能已經在我們要保存它的時候，它已經是過了身的，因為 它已經不是一個 生長的狀態了。那我會有得它，它的變黃就有得它變黃了。因為我的作品都是放了幾年，它的永生花其實它有效期的嘛，即是它不會永遠，它不是真的永生的。咁樣咯，所以咧，我覺得佢自然發展啦。咁呢個咧就我呢個顯殼咧係我哋嗰陣時拍攝嘅時候咧喺海邊嗰度執到嘅，佢係超多，成個海灘都係。咁我就覺得，我哋可唔可以攞嚟做創作咧？咁我哋可唔可以保存住佢喺呢個我哋嘅畫面上面咧？咁樣啦，咁樣其實呢兩幅都係好後期，即係臨尾就完成嘅時候咧，咁係一個裂縫啦，同埋呢個係一個愛啦，咁大家可能見到個心，但其實我咧就覺得我都有少少隨意地做呢件作品嘅。其實我自己係咯，可能比較想用一個簡單啲嘅方式去表達愛嗰樣嘢啦，即係我哋要去愛一個地球啊，同埋要愛我哋周圍嘅環境咁樣啦。咁就係我嘅作品。就是、差不多了，咁我哋請思思去介紹下你的作品。
咁樣 ，OK， 好，咁其實應該係去到嗰一個部分嘅，係啦。咁呢個咧就係我同阿六六音吳嘉欣嘅一個合作嘅作品嚟嘅。咁咧會見到咧，其實上邊咧有好多我哋人類嘅製造嘅一啲廢物啦，有啲鈣啦、塑膠啦，同埋上邊咧又留意到嘅，其實上邊有個北極熊嘅。咁咧滴膠入北極熊啦，咁下邊都有隻北極熊嘅。咁咧有一啲朋友啦就話俾我知，下面嗰只其實大家都睇唔到喎，係咪啊？咁其實喺黑夜入邊咧，我哋好容易好多嘢會被大家去忽略嘅。咁另外咧，我哋有兩個時鐘喺度啦，想表達翻啦，喺同一個時間啦，其實有機會啦，係有一個平行時空進行緊嘅。咁可能 A 同埋 B 咧，佢進行緊唔同嘅嘢啦。咁例如啦，我哋喺冰土層底下啦，我哋認為冰土層底下嘅嘢係應該死亡嘅喎，係咪啊？咁原來咧，佢唔係死亡，佢只不過係暫停啫，好似我哋睇到嘅時間暫停。暫停了，但它有機會有一天是穿過這個凍土層去到我們身邊的，是這些病毒或者一些不同剛剛陸陸展示的一些微生物、一些細菌這樣的。那下面呢，我們去到下一張，這裡其實可以大家做一個互動的，可以碰的，可以打kick的。那上面呢有一隻戒指的，這隻戒指就是我早期的作品，就是一個大眼色人的一個作品來的，是的，眼仔，那希望大家可以跟它做一個握手互動的，是的。係啦，係啦，係啦，咁呢個咧就代表啦，喺一個凍土層底下有啲好多唔同嘅微生物啦，去穿梭我哋原來都有機會接觸到，即係唔係去到北極，我哋好似呢度未必個個人都去到北極， 唔係個個人都體驗到原來咧冰層融化呢樣嘢嘅，但係我哋社會政策啊，一啲我哋要用環保袋啊，徵收膠袋費用啊，我哋唔好用一啲飲管啊，喺呢啲政策入邊，我哋都體驗到冰川嘅融化嘅，其實係啦，一啲自然嘅災難啊等等嘅，咁希望咧我哋。就算佢是很遠的北極，我們都希望可以珍惜地球，通過這個展覽，對啦，跟他握下手，對啦，這裡呢其實有個作品挺有趣的，上面有個蓮花的，就有點像澳門，一個很珍貴的金色的地方，中間很多洞洞，就代表我們女性的生育，或者是一個這個叫蓮鳳，蓮鳳就是生育的意思，對啦，當所有生物在北極時候沒有一個他們居住的地方，他們的洞土，就只剩下一些水，這裡是剩下的一個地方，代表生命的，所有人都在望著這個地方，為什麼會導致到這個情況呢？其實我們所有人類都要反思，怎樣跟這個地球去共存的，是啦，共存，怎樣我們可以很和平共存的情況下，是啦，這裡呢其實呢我們呢因為我自己幾喜歡一個平衡時空的一個表達啦，咁呢度咧有三張係一個系列，一個系列平衡時空嚟嘅，係啦，咁一二三，咁咧分別咧有上邊嘅我哋現實嘅世界啦，同埋我哋底下嘅有兩個層次啦，咁底下咧係冰層下邊嘅世界，我哋未必睇到嘅，所以會有好多幻想喺入邊啦，咁有啲珍珠，有啲綁金嘅。因為有些金屬有機會是一個洞土底下的，有些微生物有些菇有些好像我們細胞的一些物體，我運用了很多不同的羊毛尖針線或者一些塑膠珍珠等等的物體是放在我們底下的冰土層的位置，上面就是用了我們現實中的見到樹枝外面的樹皮，樹皮外面應該是樹皮，咁呢個咧係 A B 滴膠，咁上邊會有動物喺度嘅。佢哋冇咗洞土層之後咧，其實咧呢度所有嘢就消失噶啦，係啦，消失，即係好似呢一張咁樣啦。咁當我哋咧北極咧冇咗白晝或者黑夜啦，我哋會唔會仲見到太陽咧？喺個北極，即係呢個地方其實消失咗啦，已經係啦。咁呢度仲有兩張嘅，可以大家試下用手機啊，掃一掃個 QR code， 睇有啲咩視覺效果，係 Sky 幫手做嘅呢個係啦。咁上面咧，我見到我最中意嘅眼睛啦，同埋上面有啲花嘅，有啲花喺度嘅。咁當所有植物啦落到泥土之後啦，佢呈現嘅形態咧就係咁嘅形態嘅。咁點解要表達上邊？其實佢每個時間咧，我開頭做嘅時候咧，啲花咧係好靚好靚嘅。咁而家你會見到枯萎嘅，可能在30年啊、20年之後，可能消失變成一啲粉末嘅。咁呢啲咧就係大自然一個佢自然嘅一朵。生存啦、死亡啦、生存死亡嘅一個循環喺呢度嘅，係啦，咁呢個都係啦，可以大家掃一掃個 QR code。好，咁我哋今次個展覽就差唔多去到呢度。
咁啊，多謝大家啦，多謝主席啦 ，thank you，thank you。咁大家可以自由參觀嘅，有咩都可以繼續同我哋傾。就咁啦。有冇嘢食啊？Thank you very much.